I met a man named Melchizedek. He was a good man, good man. Wandering lonely in the desert, he invited me to stay. Said I would learn to love the space.